We also have a scam alert targeting veterans. The American Legion says someone's calling members claiming to represent the organization. Those scammers are then asking for your checking account number so they can make a donation to the American Legion. The organization says national headquarters will never call members asking for that kind of information.